Oh my god. All right. So, you know, the other thing that's like kind of happening in my life is that my parents are getting divorced right now. Yes. Does anyone have divorced parents out there? I'm not alone here. This is okay. All right. But yeah, you know, it's really hard. It's really tough to be kind of between the two different sides. I love both my mom and my dad, and I've loved them for my entire life. They've given me so much. My mom was a music teacher, and she gave me like the gift of music ever since I was very, very little. In the womb, she would sing to me every night, like sing me a lullaby every night. My dad always would tell me like stories that he would make up every night. They were both like incredible, the most incredible parents. So when they, you know, told me that they were splitting up, I was like, what? Oh no. You know, it was a little bit shocking, but you know, now I'm kind of learning to deal with it and writing songs about it. So The Whales is kind of about that. And then this one is too. This one's called Life on the Shelf, and you guys like it. I'd like to do this more often. Tomorrow. See you guys here tomorrow. Yeah. Okay. Same place, same time.
We'll be here.
Who here is in Team Don, by the way? Team Don? Dude, I was so looking forward to just like crushing you guys in tug of war, but they told us that we can't really like play the games because of COVID and stuff. And I was like, oh damn, you know, I was gonna show you guys up, but I can't do that now. I'll have to wait till next time. Some chess?
Yeah.
Oh, I can play you in chess.
I'm out.
All right. How right after this.
Just need to change the Team Becky.
Yeah, Team Becky. Yeah. Oh, I love it. Team Ted, all right. Look at Josh, he's all greened up. Team Larry, yeah. I see the colors out there. Team Larry. Thank you guys for getting involved. That's amazing. All right, here's another one. Monks of Saigon, this one's called. Check out Sammy Ray.
Woo!
Yeah.
I love her. Thank you. the dirt. Ago, I think it was like probably May or April, and I just thought it would be cool to write a song from like a dying father to his son. So that was kind of like that song. And I thought that was interesting. I don't know why I was thinking about a lot about death, because I don't know, you tend to think about death occasionally. Yeah, as we all do, right? We're all going there. So my mom is a big Beatles fan, and I'm gonna play a Beatles song for you guys now.
Lovely Rita.
In honor of her. It's not Lovely Rita, though her name is Rita. Seriously, when that song came out, I'm sure she was just like freaking out. She was a teenager right when the Beatles were like popping off, and her and her sisters just would like go out and get the records, put them on, and be like, you know what I mean? Like, they would just do that. All right.
I just seen a face, I can't forget the time or place where we just met. She's just a girl for me, and I want all the world to see we've met. La 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 la. Had it been some other day, I might have looked the other way, and I'd have never been aware. But as it is, I'll dream of her tonight. La 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 la. Falling, yes I am falling, and she keeps calling me back again. Falling, yes I am falling, and she keeps calling me back again. I have never known the likes of this. I've been
now.
Falling, yes I am falling, and she keeps
here at 11:30 in the morning. All right, I have one more song. The first water. Everybody take a sip of water.
Cheers.
Not water.
Cheers. Oh, wait. And then maybe I'll take some pictures of you guys. Hold on. All right, we're going to do all the sides. Hold on.
Let's see. This side first. Yeah. Beautiful.
You look great.
Now we're here. Yeah. Hold on.
Wait, this thing's beating back.
Okay, great. Yeah. You guys.
Yay!
Yeah. All right, then this side.
Becky!
That's gonna make a sweet round the table picture there. Thank you guys. Alright, I'm gonna show my tune here. It's a wild one. Oh, I'm gonna give a shout out to Brian over here. You guys all know Brian? So, I guess it was like, was it Thursday morning, and or maybe it was even yesterday, and I was just like, Brian, I need a song that like I can play that people know that they'll like. And this is like the first thing he said, and I hope it works. Does everybody know who Danny as well? To go on the record. I know sometimes Danny gets in the way at the shows and returns your view. And he's very self-conscious about this, but like, all I do is tell Danny to go in front of the people. So if you can blame me if you want to blame anyone, because I want to make sure we get the shots. I'm like, damn, I want to watch that later. Like, get that angle, Danny. Don't hesitate. So, everybody give it up for Sam Bardani over there, helping me out with the sound. Marta Getty setting up the cameras so you can watch this later. Yes, Sam King, TM, over there. Hell yeah. And Chris, where are you going to, Chris? Oh, Chris. New guy. All right, here we go.
I got all you.
See you all.